Hi, people back home. My name is Chiki and this is my buddy, Dilly.
Dilly. And some people know me as Mr.Flint, Nigerian Diddy.
You know? And we're here saying, yes, I'm able. Life is not about saying you're not able. If you put your mind to it, you can do it, all right? And what we're saying here is the government in Nigeria should please give us this kind of support so that we also can always go around like Dilly will say, Dilly, are you able?
I'm able and always able.
I'm sure by the time we go around the city of New York and get back to you guys at the end of this program, you'll be convinced that yes, we are able and Nigeria can make us more able. So we're gonna the streets to say, yes, I'm able.
Now, everybody can see how the roads are well laid. The roads are so easy to navigate on, ride on for persons with disability. You can see how wide it is. Right now it's snowing. It's very cold out here, but you can look to my right there, you can see a heap of snow. You see how wide the roads are there. Even with the snow on the left and the right, there's still a pathway for pedestrians to walk on and persons with disabilities to roll on.
Handicap parking.
And now,
we
have handicap parking. The signs are quite faded.
Yes.
But you can see it's already provided for. You move around.
Yep.
The roads have the ramps. So everybody knows that this is handicap parking. And where you see this kind of ramp, you're not supposed to park there.
Yeah, I understand that. But yeah.
It's faded, but we understand,
I just want to say it's cold out here.
It's cold.
But
you remember when
for you guys out there in Nigeria, what else can we do? We have to bring back home what we know. We're begging.
Then are we going to be begging the government or we're telling them?
We're telling the government. We can't beg.
Now you heard him?
You can't beg.
So Dele, what's stopping you from coming home? Because I saw your video on YouTube.
Yeah.
I was moved by your video on YouTube. And I said, no, Dele, I'll get in touch with you. I got in touch with you and I said, I'll be here in New York.
Yeah.
Let me come talk to this, my brother here, who wants to come back home and, you know, stay back home. Like they say in Yoruba language. Ajo Davile, you want to come back home, eh?
I definitely want to come back home. I got a song called, I've been here so much, drama in my life, I want to come back home. You know, but it goes like that. I've been here so much, drama in my life, I want to go back home to find me a wife.
That's your song, right?
So I can't go back home
no.
if I don't have no facilities.
Well, Billy, I think, in my own opinion, too.
Yeah.
Coming back home is very important
for
all of us.
Yeah, I can't lose my race.
You know? Yeah, we can lose our race,
yeah.
I agree.
But
again, we also have to look at it from the... What are you ready to give to Nigeria? You know, what is Nigeria missing?
Nigeria.
You and I survived the car crashes.
Yes, we went to
college. Yeah, we went to school
high school
together.
Yeah.
You survived the car crash in what year?
I really think the problem with Nigeria right now is like, you know, we have the old leaders that destroy the economy and destroy the country.
Right.
And I think people like me and you can improve the standard of living of Nigeria. It's so sad that Nigeria doesn't even have an MRI machine. But we have...
We got a couple of MRI, but I think in the whole of Nigeria, we don't have more than maybe 10.
We have 10 in Brooklyn.
And Brooklyn is a city. It's a small city in the city of New York. They got 10 MRI machines.
Yeah.
And all over Nigeria, well, maybe 20 in Nigeria. Let me be fair a little bit. And, viewers, you can see how the roads are well laid all over. And this is how it is all over America. It's not as if this is just one city. I mean, you go to Texas, you go to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, you go to Boston in Massachusetts. You go everywhere in America, this is how the roads are laid. And everybody knows what to do when they see persons with disabilities, you know? You can see the street light, you see the sign there, you see the white light says go. And if I want to cross now...
Chica, let me give them a demonstration.
All right,
let me cross.
Let's see what Dilly is going to do now.
Mm-hmm.
You guys watch Dilly
Billy is crossing the road, okay? That's Billy crossing the road, and nobody's gonna drive or, you know, come across whilst Billy is crossing the road. And now Billy has to wait for the signs to tell him, because the signs are saying right now, as you can see, the signs are right. Traffic is moving. This is right here, downtown in the city in Brooklyn. This is downtown Brooklyn in New York City. In New York City. And Billy is gonna cross over. He's doing fine. He's doing good. Nice and easy. You can see how he rides around. So the next, Billy, where can we get a bus?
We're gonna take the 38 bus. What's up, Doug? Give him a description about me, Doug.
Doug, tell us about this man here.
This man, I've known him for quite a while, and I was very shocked when he told me that he jumps out of planes and all that stuff. And then, you know, he has encouraged me that don't matter what slight disability that you may have, that you should not let it keep you down. When I see him, the only thing that he cannot do is get himself in his apartment. He can do everything else. He can do everything else, this man, but get himself into his apartment. So I'm very encouraged by this man right here. Always a smile on his face. It could be the coldest day, it could be the warmest day. Mm. And even when he can't get into his apartment, he still has a smile on his face. Mm. So this guy has encouraged me to don't let simple things get you down, because if he can do it in a wheelchair, all of us definitely can. Who does not have that situation?
Thank you so much,
Doug. No problem, thank you, man. So much, respect.
Yeah, okay, right,
see you later.
Okay.
Right. So now we're going to take the 38 bus.
Let's go take this. So this side is going to clear up. It's a cold night, cold freezing night in Brooklyn, and we're waiting for the bus 38. That's going to take us around downtown Brooklyn. Brooklyn has a lot of history behind it, which I'm going to tell you guys later. Lots of you have seen the mafia films in Nigeria. All right, most of those mafia stories actually happened here in Brooklyn. And Brooklyn is a nice neighborhood. It's a nice place to stay. So we're waiting for the bus. And as the bus comes, show you how easy it is to get on a public bus here in America. And it's the same thing all over America. I've never been anywhere in America where I couldn't get on a bus because I was disabled. But in Nigeria, in Lagos, in Abuja, in Kano, all the buses are not filled with ramps or lifts that can make you get on a bus easily. So how are you going to live your life as a person with disability? It can work. So Nigerian government, just like Delhi's been saying, we're pleading, we're asking you to get it right. So very important that will give life and hope to persons with disabilities. Yeah. Yeah, Delhi is always crossing the road. And he's well known in this neighborhood. He's a leader here. He's a charmer. Everybody seems to like Dilly around here. He comes, makes works, improving the neighborhood, doing community work, you know? So that's Dilly Fagrini for you. Dr. Flint. So fair for the Wally.
Thank you so much. Traveling my life, I'm going back home to find me a wife. Nobody, I lost you.
So, before you heard him, he's coming to find a wife. So, if you got a good wife for him, send me an email. Call me. Text me.